To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the back cover of your tablet as shown. Remove the 10 screws from the back of your tablet. Use the shim tool to carefully separate the screen from the inner frame as shown. Disconnect the battery. Gently lift the connector latches and disconnect the two ribbon cables as shown. Pull back the ribbon cables and remove the black tape securing the battery. Carefully remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Connect your new battery. Reconnect the two ribbon cables and close the connector latches. Replace the plastic frame to the back of your tablet and snap into place. Replace the 10 screws. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Turn on your Asus tablet with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.